Hi YouTube, it's Bo from Laxplot, and I finished the Deuce Shrine. Okay channel, with a mid pocket. I did a normal top string on this, and with thick nylon, because, when I string for my store, they asked for a mid-pocket, so that's what they got. But when I shrink for my store, I shrink for, like, the local store every once in a while. Like, that girl stick I shrunk in my last video was for the local store, and this is too. They give me heavy top nylon, that's what they use, and so I use that, and, most of them are for beginners, so I don't do a lot of whip. As you can see, like, normally I'd have the shooters a little farther up, or a little higher of a pocket, more defined, with, it's got an okay channel, actually. It just isn't really picking up on camera. But, and so, I didn't, like, go all out crazy on this because it's more for someone who wants less whip. They're more starters. I don't really string a ton for them. They had stringers before me that they still have. One of them I'm actually really good friends with. The other one I'm good friends with. Well, I know both of them. They had no complaints with the other stringers, so they were fine with them, so they keep using them, and they're good too. So, I don't string, like, insanely high pockets with tons of whip, because it would just get brought back. I string traditional there, and girl sticks, and whenever I, like, go to pick up a traditional and girl stick, that if they have mesh, they'll give it to me, because I can do that too. But yeah, so this is the STX Deuce. Look at my last video, I did a girl stick, but pretty nice pocket for a Deuce. A really nice beginner pocket, and that's mostly what I'm shooting at this store. So, like my friend who shrinks there too, he's like, yeah, he says, yeah, sometimes I get bored of shrinking there because because everyone wants, like, undefined, like, not undefined, but just not as defined or whippy as we normally would shrink, so, it's not as fun, I don't think. But if you ordered off my if you talked to me and ordered off my Facebook or something like that and emailed me, you definitely get a more defined pocket. But it's still, once it breaks in, it'll be good. And I'm sure the kid will enjoy it. So, I don't know, kind of cool colors, I guess. No triangle top string, so this makes it not as cool. Deuce is not particularly my favorite head, but for a cheaper head, it's pretty decent. I've used one before and I actually really, really liked it. But I've heard there's some durability issues, and it's not the easiest to get, like, a super defined pocket on, because it is meant for that more beginner player, intermediate, and they do warp a lot. I know that. But, so, thanks for watching, guys, and if you're wondering about the shooter setup, that's what they give me, and that's what I shrink on all of them. The local store is called Soccer, Lacrosse, and More, Slam, and, it's a very small store, and they have lacrosse, and they have, the people who own it mostly know about soccer, but they're really nice people. And, So, and the people in California don't exactly know, especially beginners. They don't know, oh, I want a mid-high pocket with two U's and a barreled nylon. Yeah, they don't know that stuff. So they just, this is what we give them, and they tell them what position they play or if they want a mid, low, or high pocket. So thanks, guys, and see you later. Bye.